You know, I figured we'd go on this one. And why? Because it's Mickey's Wild Adventure in the title. What else do you want? Also, it's Mickey's Wild Adventure. And boy, was it weird. This was a game that was easy and hard. Released originally on the Super Nintendo, mind you. But this game was so fun. It's basically a game where... I don't know how to explain it. It's like... It's just beautiful.
The tireless adventures of me, Mickey Mouse.
Think of it as going through. We want normal, we want 5 lives because I suck. It's like you're going through the original game as it was. Not original game, what am I doing? You're going through the time periods of Disney. What I mean by that is you have Steamboat Willie, Mickey. You've got the Mad Doctor Willie. No, the Mad Doctor Mickey. There's so much that you're going through. And just look at that. Black and white. There's a Steamboat Willie one. Try to... Oh, it's fine. Not much I can do there. Hope it's nothing. Phew, that was close. Right. I'm gonna take the crane. And get over. But yeah, it's black and white. But if you keep watching, well, to the next bit. God, it's so beautiful. It really is beautiful. The art is just amazing. But the background as well. It's like, when you see it in a bit, you'll see it soon. But at the moment, it's black and white. But do you see a little colour? It's like giving it a bit of colour. And I love that. It's giving, like... It's giving that bit of life to it. And it's... Oh, it's so gorgeous. Also, I went a little too fast there. That was my bad.
You don't scare me.
And now look at all that. It's colour. Oh, you know, the thing about this game, like I said, it's so good. Hang on, did I just... Oh, wow. Uh-oh. Okay, can't get hit now, otherwise I am dead. I don't know how I survived that, but I will not argue. Okay, so two things you can do. I'm going to show you the secret one. You can either go forward and face the boss, or you go this way. And now we have 7 lives. The Mad Doctor indeed. Don't forget, you also had Ofer. You had other Disney games as well. They're on Mega Drive. Castle of Illusion. I think I've got that one. Uh-oh. You can get hit by these, but not the ones with the black. Just waiting for it. There, not that one. Not that one. If you get hit by that, well, you get hit. You can get hit by those little bones, but anything else, no. Yep, all good. That was a risk, but it paid off. So yeah, this is all the game is. It's a side-scrolling platformer, but it's a damn good one. And it's in the artwork. Look at that. It's just so beautiful. Yeah, don't. I forgot to tell you. Don't. When the swinging ones. Do not touch the bar. Oh crap. Okay, not gonna lie. That was pretty cool. Go. 8 lives. We're doing good so far. If we can get to the Mad Doctor, that's all I need. Not the. Never show me that again. I'm not gonna lie. That was creepy. Like, I'd be like, I don't want my kids seeing that. That's actually just gonna cause them PTSD.
Here I go. Bats!
Right, that's a bit too high. Yeah, that's the only thing you can get lost at. Where the boxes drop. Good at this. I'm always misjudging the distance of old boxes. Gotta hope. There we are. That's fine. Nope. Needs to be lower. And now we've made it. We should be near his lab. Oh crap. I'm not letting you guys see that. That is frightening, I'm gonna be honest. Near the lab. I mean, well, we're hearing lab equipment. Let's try not to get hit by the bat. There we go. Oh, good. We almost run into that. It's not what we want. And now we're in the lab. So let's go and take care of the mad doctor. I think this is like the second most. Oh no, sorry. It's been a long time since I played this. Okay, that was close. Nope, that's me dead. I'm not lying when I say this game can be hard. It's more about where you basically go for. That's where I'm struggling. Ow. Right, let's keep going up. Nope. But we need to remember where fit this is because... Oh crap. Yay, found my Dr. Mickey. Right, one more level and then we'll call that it. Okay, so our objective is quite simple. We need to mix the chemicals together. But how are we going to do that, you ask? Well, it's simple. Thanks to science. Right, now it's time to mix the chemicals. And let the fire do the job. This is it. Bang. Don't worry, that was me holding left. He doesn't hold it that long. There we go, Mad Doctor defeated. Hiya, pal. But what became of the Mad Doctor? And that is Mickey's Wild Adventure. Yeah. Not much to say except beautiful. Artwork background's beautiful, but goddamn the game can be hard. It's more of just when to, you know, jump and be careful of things. Like this one, you've got, you know, tree branches falling on you, rocks falling on you, moose coming after you. But, my God, it's beautiful. Just look at the background. It's like an artist has drawn that and said, here you go. If you're good at fine art or anything like that, oh, my God, it was just gorgeous. Anyways, that is it for me. I think it's time for me to get out. I'll see you all very, very soon. Bye-bye. Don't forget to subscribe and, well, not subscribe. Check out my links in the description and, of course, Linktree in the comments below. Bye-bye.